Learn to play the accompaniment of I Love Coffee. This is the lower part first. Just try that again. So you start with your thumb on F sharp. Middle black note down there. Middle black note up here. Now your right hand starts off with the two black notes. Then you keep the F sharp and play C. And then they both move down one note to F and B. And they move back into the ones you started on. So it's F sharp and A sharp, the two black keys. F sharp and C. F and B. Back to the two black keys you started with. When you do it together, it should look like this. It is again. F sharp and C. F and B.